Yo, what's going on, guys? Nasher here, and we are in Toronto for the Canadian NHL GWC. You guys saw the behind the scenes over in Europe. We are now here in Canada, and look at this view. We have got a big day in store for us today. Gonna go explore the city a little bit, make our way over to the Hockey Hall of Fame, and then, of course, head over to the studio for rehearsals, interviews, all that stuff. We actually have a special guest joining us today. Can't wait for you guys to meet this guy. So we're gonna head downstairs, head outside, and we'll see you guys soon. Woo! Wow, just a beautiful day in the city, joined by the one and only.
What's up?
You guys know who it is, Arto Okel. This is your hometown, right?
It's my hometown, happy to be here, and I'm taking you to one of my favorite places on earth, Nasher.
Okay, one thing to point out, yes, me and Arto did not plan this, matching with our NHL GWC sweatshirts.
Nothing wrong with it, though.
Your face right now is scary. I'm getting out of here. All right, here we are at the Hockey Hall of Fame. We've got our special guest here. What is up, my dude?
Hello.
What's your name?
Hassan.
Hassan, nice to meet you. This is our junior reporter joining us today. We're gonna be taking around the Hockey Hall of Fame, showing in the studio. He has dreams of being a sports broadcaster one day, and we're gonna let him live the dream. Let's go. Look at the old school Habs locker room. This is unreal. The sweater's here. It literally is like a sweater material. I can't imagine.
The difference between the old and the new pads.
The pads? Oh, let's take a look. Imagine wearing these things and then not wearing a helmet while you play. Like, yeah, I think you look a little more natural in those, to be honest. First one to wear the mask?
Yeah.
Wow. I didn't know that. Dude, he knows everything.
He started using it when he got hit in the face with the puck. And he uses it in practice so he doesn't get hurt in practice. But in games, he doesn't wear it. And then he wore it in games so he could keep playing, because their team didn't have a backup goalie.
Dude, how does he know this? This man. Wayne Gretzky's first pair of skates. For some reason, my mom didn't keep my first pair of skates. Unbelievable. All right, so we're in the section with all of the international jerseys. Pretty much every single country represented has a jersey in here. I want you to pick the best looking one out of all of these, all right? I don't know, this one's pretty cool. You got the Netherlands, this is like the Adidas. They have the three stripes on the side.
I like the Japanese,
just a giant red circle at the center.
Both of them.
The Wolves, dude, I would rock that. We gotta get you one of those jerseys. We're looking at all the trophies now. We realize they're starting to run out of space on some of them. Arta has the insight.
Stanley Cup has a band, you know how from top to bottom there's bands?
Yeah.
So the oldest band, when they run out of space, gets retired. And in fact, they put them in here.
So I think this is the latest band right here.
The Maple Leafs won the cup six times between 1940 and 1950.
I've had enough of this guy. All right, good day. All right, we've taken a look at all the trophies in here. It is time now to see the Stanley Cup. Look at this beauty. Are you gonna touch it or no? Oh,
stop!
He did not touch it. Oh, look at this, man. I think someday you're gonna hold that above your head. 67, that's when the Leafs last won it?
Yeah.
Been a while.
To be fair, Columbus has never won this, so.
Wow.
This guy. What did I do to deserve this? All right, we got the shootout challenge going on. Pucks come out of this and shoot. I'm not kidding. They're going fast and they go top corners. Here we go in front. Top left corner. I know I'm a pretty good goalie. I wouldn't be making any of these saves either. All right, how'd you do?
Not great.
We're gonna go a little one-on-one, NHL 19, you know what it is. Here we are. I'm telling you, first shot's going in the net.
What? No way.
Let's go. Yeah. Sorry, man. That's it? You're just one goal? You're like one and done?
Yep.
What?
It's just another day in the office, boys.
Never happened.
Never happened.
Yeah, we're gonna cut that whole thing. Here we are. This is our dissection right here. Give us the rundown. Dude, Hassan wasn't even born when this stuff came out.
Neither were you, and I don't care. Blades of steel, you got some old school hockey, but the showpiece right there, donated by somebody, I don't know who, NHL 94.
But you actually donated that?
That is yours? Cartridge. I wrote into the Hall of Fame and I said NHL 94 needs to be in the Hall of Fame. Enshrined is one of the greatest hockey video games of all time. How beautiful is that?
What do you think, Hassan? He's like, Hassan. All right, we just finished up at the Hockey Hall of Fame. Hassan, how was it?
It was great.
What was your favorite part, you know?
Smashing Columbus.
Are you kidding me? No,
I'm just joking.
What was it actually?
Probably seeing how many times the Leafs have won compared to the Blue Jackets.
This guy.
My personal favorite part of it was watching you get scored on. 3 out of 4 shots playing goalie. We had a good time at the Hockey Hall of Fame. We're actually gonna make our way over to CBC Studios now to see behind the scenes for the NHL Game World Championship. He wants to be a broadcaster someday. I have somehow got lucky enough to be broadcasting over my favorite video game with the GWC. So we're gonna head over there, show him what it looks like behind the scenes. Scotiabank Arena here, all set up, good to go. Drake was actually just standing on this stage last night watching the Raptors win.
Yeah.
Go Raptors, huh?
Maple Leaf Square / Jurassic Park.
We made it. Look at this, Game World Championship. That's how you know we're in the right spot. All right, we have just arrived here in the studio, and man, this setup is absolutely unreal. We've got the main stage over there, and then obviously this is gonna be the broadcast booth, and of course in the background, the GWC, the archway looking absolutely beautiful. Man, this place is sick. This is where we're recording the commentary for the game, so right here, they actually have TVs kind of embedded into the table. So me, Faisal, and Arda sit right there, and then they put the game on, and then gamers are right behind us too. So they can actually hear everything we're saying, which is kind of embarrassing. But I want you to make a YouTube channel someday.
Maybe.
You're gonna be the next Nasher, man. I'm feeling it. I'm getting old. I need someone to take over, and I think that's you.
Okay.
All right, first try, bottle flip. Yeah, on the ground, on the ground. Here you go, get it. Oh my gosh, that was insane. All right, we had a fun day with Hassan. Went to the Hockey Hall of Fame. I think it is time for you to head out. You're going to get lunch now, right? Dude, it's been an absolute pleasure.
Cool.
All right, yeah, good hanging out with you guys, Hassan. Good hanging, man. We'll see you later. Enjoy lunch. Yep. Man, what a good start to our time here in Toronto. Had a lot of fun chilling with Hassan. Big thanks to Scotiabank for hooking that up. We had a blast at the Hockey Hall of Fame, and I'm telling you, I know that Hassan's only 12 years old, but he's going places. That kid is so knowledgeable about the game of hockey, has a huge passion for the game, and I can see him being a broadcaster in his future. Rest of the day is pretty booked up here at the studio. We're gonna be chilling here for a while, gonna go meet the players. We got player interviews and rehearsals just like over in Sweden. So let's go ahead and do that.
Scotiabank, official bank of the NHL and NHL Gaming World Championship.